there's definitely a lot more hours that I was expected to study than I had realised. That was definitely a shock to the system. I would love to have known that in a bit more detail before I started.
I initially looked at my timetables, oh my god, I have so much free time, I can do so much stuff. And it wasn't until I think my second week in uni, I was like, actually no, I need to really spend some time like preparing for my lectures and writing up my notes afterwards.